How to start a chat or a conversation on Viber. To do this, click on the chat button from the bottom right. Here, select the person who has a Viber account to chat with. If you do not find this person, maybe you need to add it as a contact first. On the chat, we have multiple options. On the top, we have the audio, call, and video button. On the three dots menu, we have some other options like create a group, chat info, or even open a secret chat. On the bottom, we have the input zone where we can write a message. Let's test it. When you send a message, you have three statuses for a message. When you see a simple check, this means the message has been dispatched from your phone and not received by the person who you sent it. When you see two checks, then it means the message has been sent but not seen by the receiver. If the message has a new color, then it means the receiver has read the message. You can also send files, contacts, or images on a conversation that you started. Also, you can send smiles and different stickers on Viber. Let's send the sticker. Now, tap on the smile icon button. On the bottom, you have different types of stickers. Tap on a sticker and it will be sent. Let me show you how to send an image. Let's tap on the image button. Select the image and tap send. Now let's send an image made from the camera. Tap on the camera icon. Tap on the button to take a picture. On the picture you made, you can edit it. You can add text, add smiles, and even draw on it. You can test it and play with all the options from the top. You can make a sticker as well from the image you created. Also, you can send a GIF file if you tap on this button. On the contact button, you can send a contact to somebody. Just select the contact and tap send. On the more button, you will see an option to send a file and location. Let's send a file. Select the file and hit send. The last part we will talk about is the audio and video message. If you wish to send a message, tap on the button from the right. Hold it and say what you want. You will send the message after you take your hand from the button. If you wish to send an audio message, just swipe from right to left. You see, now the button has changed to a microphone. The mechanism is the same. Hold the button and say what you need. After you take your hand from the button, you will be able to send the audio message. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.